What's up, guys? So, we are back with Sonic Frontiers. Last we left off, we climbed towers for a very goddamn long time. But hopefully, I don't know how long it's going to take me to do this last part. I want to level up, get the last skill, and I want to be as strong as possible for the last boss. So, without further ado, let's get to it. Be sure to subscribe. I'm at 230 subs. That's amazing. Let's reach that 300 sub mark. And let's do this. So, the last skill I want is this one. I need 50. I have 22 right now. There you go. So, let's do this. I'm pretty sure with big, I can get a crap ton of experience and just get the last bit. This last place might be a little bit smaller, which is good. Getting all these skulls that are around here. Oh, I gotta get up there. There you go. It's just a jumping puzzle, that's it. Just gotta not fall. Easy enough. Gotta unlock this whole place. Oop. Easy, a boss and a lot of hearts. Let these heart shape memories talk to Sage. Oh, so we're talking to Sage now. Okay. This is big, or is this I need a gear. Yeah, I saw a boss fight over here. Where is it? Okay, so it's a tower. It's a red pillar. Ooh, scary. Ow. Oh, I can't reach him. Ow. Got him. Give me the gear. I really hate it when the springs turn into chests again. It should just, whenever you unlock a chest, it should just go back to normal. It shouldn't go, it should say like, unlocked, you know? Okay, so what's this? What is a bird? Oh, you can skip this. Duh. I wonder if they fit these stages. Oh, this is a Sonic Adventure 2 stage. Well, that part was. Yeah, it is. This is where you see the jets. Yeah, this is a Sonic Adventure. Oh, I fell through a hole. Oh, it didn't keep my progress on the first gear. God damn it. It's a rocket. I really like this song. Already? No! No, I missed a gear. And would this be like this? Yeah, it is. And that's the end. Oh, that was cute! I have to do it again. I missed the first one and the one before the cannon. Okay, clear with S rank, reach the goal. So I need a 145. Let's try again. I can do this. Just keep boosting. Non-stop boost. Maybe Sonic's controlling a little bit better? I'm not sure. No! I gotta restart. Faster. It's right here. Gotta be careful. Thank you. Fuck, I did it again. Get the time at least. I think I got it. No! Did I get it? I think I got it. 40. Yeah, I got the S. I just need to find that one ring. Okay. Just one more. That should be easy. Just fucking boost! Once I see the balloons, I need to take it a little bit slower. It's fine, I'm just getting a ring this time, so... Okay, watch out for the balloons and then be very careful. That sucks. Right here. So let me just skip that booster. Oh god! I'll skip the booster. Go this way. Okay, we got it. Moving on. Stage. I wonder what it is. Yep, but I got them all. Clear all missions. I can leave cyberspace finally. Thank god. I collect a whole bunch of vault keys. And now we can get an emerald. That Eggman was getting the emerald. Okay, let's go get that Chaos Emerald. It's over there. There is a thingy over. Oh. Whoa. I don't know what the fuck just happened. It's telling me to parry though. Let's make ourselves a little bit more resilient. There we go. Now let's do the infinite. Okay, parry. Okay, got him. Emerald time. Oh, they're white. What the fuck just happened? I cannot see what the fuck's going on. Okay, I'm getting hit so fucking hard. I'm getting fucked up. God damn it, this fucking spraying is so annoying. I hate this spraying, it's getting in my... I'm annoyed. I gotta parry more. That was annoying, dude. Emerald. I don't need anything. I can just walk up this wall. Maybe not. Maybe right here? Nope. Nope, it's not letting me do a thing. Fuck it. Where's the thing? All those hearts. Give me the emerald. Yep. Skip. Okay, got an emerald. I need more keys. I do see this guy over here. Oh, there's a gear over there. I need that. Oh, what is that? Let's go to that. Caterpillar. I'm needing more rings for this, so... That should be enough. Whoa! Okay, that's annoying. Let's go fuck him up. Just gotta pay a little bit more close attention. I have no rings. Okay, this is annoying. He fucking takes all my rings in one shot. I'm gonna need more rings. And more defense. Now let's try it again with full rings. Go! Okay, I see. Got it. I'm out of rings already. Sonic, stop getting stuck! Fuck him up! Got it. Ooh, I almost died. Get that wheel. Okay, so it says there's a red thingy over here, which is a puzzle. Oh, fucking A. Fuck off. Catch the falling what? Oh, that's not it? Okay, thank God. Okay. Where's that level up, Coco? Oh, he's right next to me. Good. Okay. So he should be like right here. Please give me stuff. Your speed. Oh, that's the one I got. Okay. Now there's another thing over here. One of these. It's a fucking llama. I have to stand on it? Really? Oh, right, I have to. So, this one's the first one. This one's the second one. This one's the last one. Got it. There's a boss fight right behind me. It'll be this way. Over here. Oh, Kunoichi. I didn't do a thing. Got it. My gear. What else is next to me? Oh, fishing spot. That's what I need. I need a fishing spot so that way I can get a crap ton of experience. Yeah, let's do this. Let's go to Big. We haven't seen Big in a while. I'm probably gonna cut the soul section off. Okay, so I did a little bit of grinding by just doing the fish stuff. And I have like 500 cocos, which is not a lot, but I have a 50 and 50 of the berry things. I just have to find that guy first. Oh, there's a thing over here. Where is he? Let's go to this first, since we have to do this anyway. Okay, so which one would this be? It's gonna be another Sonic Adventure stage. Let's just skip all this. Is this a Osets level? I don't know now. Better if I just restart. Restart. Maybe an Osets level? I'm not sure. I didn't play Osets. Yeah, the light speed dash really slows me down and it's annoying. Like, he comes to a complete halt. Okay, so there's one right there. That was weird. You know, we're supposed to hit that rail. Is this a Shadow the Hedgehog stage? I already missed one. God damn it. Last room was there, so I missed two. How fast do I have to do this? Minute 15. Okay. Oh, damn it. I answered it. I'm annoyed. Hopefully I have enough of this emerald. Hopefully. Okay, I can open it. Good. Thank God. I should really go back and try to do that before I go away from here. But yeah, I'm just gonna do it. Oh my god, I'm gonna try to go for time this time. Doesn't feel like I'm going any faster. I think these save me time. I should go through here. Ah! Keeps on throwing me the wrong way. That's the wrong way. God damn it. Oh, we got it this time. And we didn't get it that time. Sonic just controls like garbage in these stages. I hate it. There we go. That didn't work. Fuck, come on. Sonic just feels so weird in these stages. I've said this since the beginning. The thing is, I'm pretty sure I have to do like these sections so that way I can reach. It's too risky. I don't know if I can make it. Got that correctly. Got that correctly too. Fuck it. almost there. Come on, 15 seconds. Oh, I just need the right rings now. That's fine, I'm looking for the gear, so I'm not strapped for time now. I'm trying to see if I can see. Oh, it's right there. I'm dumb. Okay. And the last one, I know where it is. It's at the end of the stage, so let me just do this. I gotta be careful with the last spring so I can get the last gear. Okay, it should be around here. We got them all. The emerald. Oh, we gotta go get the emerald, which is over here. Once we get the emerald, I think I'm good for today. What is that? That's weird, whatever that is.
That thing is huge. Looks important.
I'm more interested in what's going on over here. This. Weird. Oh. What is that huge thing? I haven't seen Sage at all. Okay, that's something I can do later. Let me get this emerald. Oh yeah, I can get my last ability. I forgot. That is the recovery smash. Press A prompt appears. Throw back an attack and so it gets secure on screen. Okay. Cool. Oh, after being hit. Sweet. Cool. I got all Sonic's abilities. Now. Let's just go over there. Get that emerald. Another one. This should be easy. Where is he? Oh, you fucker. Here, get the last emerald. Okay, I'm getting a lot of hearts that I can unlock Sage with, but I don't see Sage. Probably gonna have to search in the map. Another key. Oh, I can open another one. Sweet. We're gonna get these emeralds really quick. I need to find the upgrades. Let's get this one. Yep. Let's say just token memories. Oh, there you are. He was right next to me all whole time. We should go up like almost to 100. Oh no, we didn't. I only went up a little bit. I thought it was a level for each. That's good. Oh, thanks. Go to the next emerald. Probably gonna have to grind more, which is good because I know where Big is. Oh, that emerald's way over there. Oh, get off the rails. Oh, that's a Sage memory. The emerald's over there. Okay. So how can I get more? Need 32? God damn. Okay, so let's try to do that. This looks like a thing. I bought a whole bunch when I was with Big. Ah, damn it, this one. Excuse me? Oh, okay, I have to hit that a little bit harder. God damn, these two are annoying. Oh, fuck, I gotta aim better. Fuck, come on, Sonic. I don't want to do this again. Okay, I got it there. Fuck. Got it. Ooh, that was stressful. I need more Sage tokens. God damn it. Okay, I see a couple of, like, rain nets to me. I guess there's a couple right over here. That's annoying. How many more do I need? I don't need keys right now. I need Sage memories. I'm gonna have to do something with these. Something over here. Give me something. No, I don't want spring. Is there another one right here? Where am I going? Where am I going? Right there. Okay, I see. Let's go. Got it. God damn it, I need that fucking Sage memories. What's another Sage here? Need it. Oh, god damn it, I need so many. Another caterpillar, god damn it. Hopefully I won't die this time. Okay. Cool, I'm dying. Jesus Christ, this is annoying. Okay, now I gotta get rings before I do anything. Ah, damn it. Fuck, I'm gonna hit. Okay, I got it. Right here. Got another one. How many do I need? God damn it. Please be a Sage Memories. Fuck. It's gonna take me over there? That's where I wanna go. Yes, it did. Good. How do I get up there? I'm out of a lot of time. Got it. I could have bought a whole bunch from Big the Cat, so that way I don't have to run around and get these all these memories. One right there. How far away is it? Got it. I don't care. Yeah, fall down, Sonic. Okay. Where else can I go? This is a boss fight over here. There it is. Ooh, Master Ninja. Oh, yeah. Really? You couldn't give me the parry? Yeah, I got a whole bunch of gears, but not souls. And this is just gonna be a spring for that bullshit right there. Map. 2 wants me to go up there. I hate this. Yep. I'm not doing any of this bullshit. Just give me the heart. Same as this. Skip. Just give me the hearts. How many more do I need? I guess I... Oh. That works. That's perfect. Oh wait, this is when they come back. Oh, okay, yeah. This is what I need. I need to get Sage Memories with this. I'm gonna run over to where Sage is. Ah, god damn it. Fuck off. I don't have time for this. They're not letting me escape. God damn it, no! Don't care. Moving on. Worst thing. No, I'm not fighting one of those again. What the fuck? You fucker. Kinda hard to see with the fucking roulette wheel. This one's annoying. Fuck it. How many more do I need? I need 9. Maybe if I just... I'm skipping all this. One more. Okay. Got it. God damn. SH.
I believe you can proceed once you find a way to activate the starting device and power the statue.
Sure would have been smoother sailing if we'd been working together from the start, but... Well, I guess I had to earn your trust first, huh?
Do you know how to activate the starting device?
I've figured out everything else up until now, haven't I? Don't sweat it.
Can I use it now? Yep, yeah, I can. It just started, so we can get that emerald, and we can call this a day. Oh, I have to hack it. Space game. Nice shot. Dark shot. Got it. I like that game. It's fun. We're building a bridge. They could build stuff super easy, this alien race. Let's get that emerald.
The way is clear. We must acquire the Chaos Emerald with expediency.
You got it, Sage. We've run into each other so many times, but I only recently learned your name. You could have told me sooner, you know.
We were enemies. Furthermore, my name holds no meaning.
Well, sure it does. Eggman named you that for a reason. That means you're important to him.
True?
You think he cares about me?
Yeah.
Sure. In his own way. Hey, time's a-wasting. Let's wrap this up.
Aww. Cute. Let's go. Yes, I need all of these I can find. Ah, damn it, that was a small tower.
Thank you.
ain't it? Hey, got another emerald. Okay, with this, we should be good. Skip! Okay, like always, guys. Here's your way to tell. Like, comment, subscribe. Be sure to subscribe so you don't miss the next episode. We're super close to finishing this series. And, yeah, until next time, guys. Bye.